My name is Priyanka Shah and I talk on fitness, health, wellness, how to experience Nirvana, how to feel good, and it's really warm and humid right now in Goa. मैं आपको कुछ टिप्स देने वाली हूँ कि व्हाट ऑल शुड यू बी बाइंग, व्हाट ऑल शुड यू बी ईटिंग, व्हाट ऑल शुड यू बी ड्रिंकिंग ड्यूरिंग द समर, सो दैट यू कैन स्टे फिट एंड फाइन एंड हेल्दी एंड नॉट फील द हीट ऑफ द समर. समर्स में आप कॉटन के कपड़े पहनिए, लिनन के कपड़े पहनिए, खादी के कपड़े पहनिए. आप कृपया आप यू नो सिंथेटिक कपड़े अवॉइड कीजिए, जो भी नेचुरल फैब्रिक है उससे पहने. बिकॉज व्हाट विल हैपन वेयरिंग नेचुरल फैब्रिक, इट्स गोइंग टू अब्सॉर्ब योर स्वेट, इट्स गोइंग टू लेट योर स्किन ब्रीद. एंड समर्स आर द टाइम्स व्हेन इट्स वेरी हॉट, इट्स वेरी ह्यूमिड. लाइक नाउ आई एम इन गोवा एंड इट्स रियली हॉट एंड ह्यूमिड, सो वी आर लाइक इन द शॉर्टेस्ट क्लोथ्स दैट वी हैव इन द मोस्ट कंफर्टेबल फैब्रिक्स. सो योर फर्स्ट थिंग टू शॉप इज योर कॉटन क्लोथ्स, your linen garments and your khadi clothes. So this is when it comes to your clothes. You need to buy a lot of sunscreen because it's going to be very hot outside and you want your skin to be protected from the harmful UVA and UVB rays. So you need to buy a sunscreen which has a very good SPS factor and which protects your skin and you know gives you protection against the harmful UVA and UVB rays. So aap sunscreen aisa khareede jisme protection factor high ho. That's when it comes to your sunscreen. Iske alawa buy yourself nice hats, nice scarves, buy yourself some nice bandhanas which you can wear on your head so that you can, you know, protect your hair from the harmful rays. A nice umbrella is going to work for you. So umbrellas are not only meant for summer, for monsoons. Umbrellas are something that you can use even during summers. So aap garmi mein bhi umbrellas ka upyog kar sakte. So this is how what you're going to buy. So when it comes to eating food, I'm going to say that kripya aisi fruits khareede jo main abhi aapko batane wali hu. Buy these fruits because these are extremely summer friendly and your skin is going to feel good. So strawberry is that one fruit which is very rich in vitamin C. It's it helps in preventing and healing UV related skin damage to skin. The other food that I'm going to talk about are your watermelons. So agar aap watermelon kha rahe ho to uske thoda sa olive oil sprinkle karke bhi kha sakte hain because it's going to be absorbed well. But agar waisa nahi pasand taste to aap us pe bas thoda si mirchi masala daliye hamesha ki tarah and have the watermelon, and you can also have a glass of watermelon juice. It's very very beneficial, very good for the system. After you've eaten a mango, have a glass of cold milk. That way you're going to ensure that, you know, you're going to stay away from the heat and protect yourself, but at the same time relish the fruit and enjoy. Mango panha bhi milta hai, you get it in the market. So this is a very nice beverage, a very nice drink. Avoid aerated and frizzy drinks during summer because it's already very hot and you don't want to be drinking these drinks because it's just going to add on to your body temperature and it's not going to help you cool down. So avoid any kind of an aerated or frizzy drink. I think this is me signing out, but take care and I'll catch up soon with you. Bye.